Watching birds. Oh. Well, then I'll let you get right to it.
Thanks. Here's your notebook.
Thanks. Hey, side table, this doesn't look like our usual notebook.
I know. It's a special nature notebook.
A special nature notebook for our special outside game of Blue's Clues. Thanks. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find,
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our, because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the clues, 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 clues.
You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking rock. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Trying to figure out what Blue wants to play outside. You will help me, right? You will? Great!
So, did you see which way Blue went?
That way!
Thanks. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues on a lovely day.
A clue!
Yeah, it is great to be outside.
Don't worry, we can find clues outside, too.
No, a clue! Right there!
Oh! There is a clue! Right there! You know what we need? Our handy-dandy...
notebook!
Notebook! So, our first clue is... shapes. So, I'll start with a circle, and then a shape like the letter X. Then a swirl. There. Shapes. So, what could Blue want to play outside with shapes? Do you know? Ooh, that could be it. But I think we better find some more clues.